Welcome back to Cleaning Out Balime. The first part.
I have confirmed opposition activity in the area.
Went really well. And I hope the second part will too. And he actually hit the shoulders.
That one's kaput.
I really like city fighting. Mount.
Starting to smell a rumble.
Yeah.
So there are apparently snipers in the location.
Contact.
Weak. I wanted to get prone anyway, but well. Okay.
I like that firearm.
Who's shooting where?
Agents of enemy.
I heard something.
So you heard something, okay. That's actually pretty good.
The chamber is empty!
Oh, I see. Where did this come from?
To do better than that.
I heard something.
Yeah. I work hard. I'm not gonna bother you.
To hit.
Contact. That one's kaput.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Oh, hi. Fuck. It. Okay. That kind of changes things.
unfriendlies. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Gotcha.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Target down.
The chamber is empty.
I'm lucky that the angle is pretty bad for them.
I work hard. I'm not a robot.
I cannot promise this shot.
Nice. Ha.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Beautiful.
We haven't eliminated the other club yet. Nobody gets stupid.
Yeah.
Let the games begin.
Oh, nice shot.
I like that firearm.
Me too.
Yeah. Contact.
Nice.
Bye bye.
Contact!
Rivals!
That guy should probably be dying. I wonder if there are reinforcements, because I didn't expect to be there that many enemies. I actually wanted to run down here with A in this round, but well, now that there are two guys, that's actually most likely not a good idea.
Many targets to shoot. Yeah.
Yeah, then that must be reinforcements. Nice shot into the legs.
Fuck, this doesn't look good. Unfriendlies.
Yeah.
Oof. Excuse me. Nice.
Bingo.
Ooh. Wow, in the head? That went right through his head. That must be really devious wound. Yes, you have that one too.
I knew I'd gotten better.
Wasn't there someone shooting from over here?
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot Ivan. No, I didn't. Okay. Ah. So those are definitely reinforcements.
Yeah.
Ah, hi.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think I hit
a
tree. Beforehand, this is what deflected and weakened the shot. This is why he didn't die.
Bye bye.
Okay.
Oh, you're still alive? Thank you.
Bingo.
The chamber is empty.
Yeah.
Yes.
Suck my exhaust.
Because they are far too close to Tor.
Bye bye.
They're all dying. I have the feeling that automatic fire is not actually good for these extenders.
Okay.
But I never really
that one's kaput.
Had the problem with that before. So maybe with the version I now play, they made them more unreliable.
Oh, shit. I'm bleeding.
Something here.
I didn't mean to go up there, but okay.
Something here.
Yeah, there is something.
I know that there's not much ammo in Jay's magazine, but that should be enough for this, for the rest of this fight.
I am curious about object. Look. Look.
That throw
agents
must
enemy.
Throw it to the side. So these are more reinforcements. Am I interpreting this right? A, there are you, A.
Blood drip from my body.
Yeah.
I will welcome you.
Yeah. Yeah. Damn.
With a lovely and warm bullet to your face. As I said.
Catching on.
Beautiful. I was about to say, you don't have a secondary weapon, do you? But actually, you do. But not one that I like to use for self-defense if there's someone managing
enemies left
to come around that corner.
Let the games begin.
Stupid idea. Probably a stupid
Pretty
idea.
Close.
I have not enough action points for that.
Must be careful. Still have enemy here.
What a shame! We'll have to do some killing!
Last puke wasted. I don't even know why they show up.
I can train militia. It's yours again. God damn it. I'm actually running low on med stuff, so I should fly back to Dresden. I think. Now I can crack open some tanks with that now. Actually don't have any. This is not great. So let's see what Nate Runner has to say about this.
Elliot, it seems you and my advisors are not keeping me informed.
Not keeping you informed, Your Majesty?
Baleem, Elliot. Those goddamn mercenaries have captured Baleem!
With all due respect, my queen, are you certain? How do you know?
How do I know? Elliot, you idiot! Have you tried to use a bathroom in the palace? The whole town of Baleem is living in my palace, Elliot! There are children crawling all over my throne!
Oh, you must be so happy, my highness. I know how much you enjoy it when your friends from Baleem visit.
Elliot, you idiot! They are not visiting! They're living here! Listen carefully, Elliot. I've had just about enough of you. I want you to send the best of my elite guards to Baleem to get that town back.
Yes, Your Majesty. I'll get them right on it, just as soon as they're finished helping your friends with their bags.
Now, Elliot. Right now!
As you wish, my queen.
Oh, so good. Let's hope I can train some militia
done
before the enemy. Can capture anything. Good.
Gotta make it snappy, Cap. Fuels are burning.
Shut up.
Can't hang out any longer, Cap. I gotta head to base before I run out of fuel. Can't hang out any longer, Cap. I gotta head to base before I run out of fuel.
Oh, I hate you so much.
I gotta head to base before I run out of fuel. Can't hang out any longer, Cap. I gotta head to base before I run out of fuel. Can't hang out any longer, Cap. I gotta head to base before I run out of fuel.
Thank you.
In position.
Gotta make it snappy, Cap. Fuels are burning.
Okay. Let's actually see if I can order some more stuff. I think, yeah, that's better than the one that I have. Now I can actually order mortars, so that means I can finally order some mortar shells. That's good. This might be worth a thought, because that's an automated grenade launcher. I think there it it fits 6 grenades. Well, one of each for now. Illumination shell, that is like a huge, huge chem light. And the smoking shells, these are really helpful too. because they provide a huge area of smoke. Maybe order some C4. Oh, this one are for doors. Okay. Now what I need is some timers or something like that for the C4. Oh yes, I need those. Rifle flashlight. Okay. That's all some medkits, not that I had not enough, but you know. Maybe new machine gun for A, because he can wear all that stuff. Kilogram. Though this one can use no scope. This one can though. Good. And And you can repair stuff.
I'm here. What now?
You will train. So I don't know what this does. Agility.
I'm done here.
Okay. Okay, you cannot repair that. All that. That's unfortunate. Does someone else have some rods? Yeah, this one is in better shape. Okay, now let's see who will get the new spring. Probably one of the machine gunners, right? Only costs 24 action points to shoot 3 bullets. That's nice. So maybe now these things are installed. Maybe he can repair them within the weapon. That should be actually possible. So that's gasket weapon. Yeah, I think that's okay. Actually don't need that much of ammo. Okay.
I'm done here.
Yep, he fixed all the new attachments. Let's see if I can now hire a new member.
Hmm? No, sir. I'd prefer a leader who inspires more confidence.
All right. So then we'll just take Miduna with 5 guys. Why not? So I guess the next episode will be Miduna. We have mortar, we have RPGs, we have a lot of fucking ammo, all the heavy stuff we need. Go! So until next time, bye.